got a friend in me. Toy Story 3. You've got a friend in me. The Great Toy Escape. When the road looks rough. Andy's toys love to play. But Andy has grown up.
Andy's going to college. Can you believe it?
Mom, I'm not leaving till Friday.
What are you going to do with these old toys?
He does not play with his toys anymore. The toys must find a new home. They climb into a car. The car goes to Sunnyside Daycare. Sunnyside is full of toys.
Toys!
A bear named Lotso is in charge.
Welcome to Sunnyside, folks. I'm Lotso Huggin' Bear, but please call me Lotso.
There are kids at Sunnyside every day. Andy's toys are happy. The kids will play with them. But Woody is not happy. He misses Andy. He leaves.
Look, everyone, it's nice here. I admit. But we need to go home.
We can have a whole new life here, Woody. A chance to make kids happy again.
Why don't you stay?
Yeah, Woody, stay with us.
Come on, Woodston.
Get played with.
I can't. No,
you
no.
Can make
guys,
kid
really.
Happy.
No! I have a kid. You have a kid. Andy!
It is time to play. The little kids pull. They throw. They yell. The toys do not like it. The toys want to go home, but the door is locked. Lotso is mean. He will not let Andy's toys leave. Lotso and his gang lock up Andy's toys.
Listen up, folks. We got a way of doing things here at Sunnyside. If you start at the bottom, pay your dues, life here can be a dream come true. But if you break our rules, step out of line, try to check out early, well, you're just hurting yourself.
Woody! What did you do to him?
Then Woody comes back.
Woody!
He has a plan. They will escape. That night, Woody and Slinky steal the key. The toys sneak outside. They do not make a sound. The toys try to escape. Oh no! They fall into a garbage truck. The truck goes to the dump. The toys are in danger. They must escape. They run. Woody tells them to hurry. They look for a way out. They slide. The toys hold hands to stay together. At last, they escape. The toys hide in the garbage. They go back to Andy's house. The toys are safe. They are happy to be home. Andy finds his toys a new owner. She loves to play. And the toys love their new home. You've got